Hey guys, it's me, Eddy V. You get what you see. I'm really excited today. Today, we have the Gatorade Challenge. I have three bottles, 32 ounces of Gatorade, which means 96 ounces. I'm going to try to put right down the belt. So, without further ado, let's try it. Gatorade is my favorite beverage, and any of you from work know. I drink this all the time, so let's just try it. I'm Eddy V, you get what you see. Here we go, guys. Gonna start out with strawberry lemonade. All right. That's one. We'll do orange next. You know why I like drinking Gatorade? Because not that it's good for you, because it's not, but because it's yummy. See, Rich, I drink stuff that's yummy, not healthy. You know what? Retire. Stay retired, because you suck. And I'm Eddy V. You get what you see. I'll beat you every other time. You'll never win another challenge because I'm Eddy V. Stay retired, you jerk. Bad slob anyway. Well. 64 ounces down, 32%. And Cool Blue will be our anchor. Getting a little tougher now. A lot of liquid in Eddy V's tummy there. To all the Eddy V fans, my last set. And I did finish all 96 ounces. I don't need this week. So, see you next week, guys. I'm Eddy V. You get what you see. See you next week.